True.
Good morning, good morning. It is October 17. Oh, good morning, you guys. My hair is a mess. I just woke up. I am about to get ready to go get my wisdom teeth taken out. I'm having surgery today.
Tough, but.
Okay. My appointment is at noon. And I don't know exactly. Oh, what time is it? Oh, the lady said that I have to eat a really big meal before I go and do this because I'm not gonna be able to eat solid food for a little while.
Before I get to doing anything today though, I do have to spend some time with Jesus. And I do that by doing my devotions, reading a bit of scripture, and journaling in the morning. So I will be back after I get this done. I just remembered that I have to fill out my voting ballot before I get my wisdom teeth done so we can mail them in already. So I gotta get that done too. It is very, very important that you do. Your voice does matter. Your vote does make a difference. I promise you. I promise you.
Oh my gosh, you guys. My dentist just called me and said that I can come in early. No. I'm not ready. I'm still eating my last meal. Starting to get nervous.
You guys, I'm actually laughing so hard right now. I had to take a shower because I got super sweaty and bothered and I changed. And now I'm wearing my favorite Spider-Man tee and I am ready.
He said I'm crossing another milestone into adulthood. Ready? Hello.
Hello.
Hey. Congratulations, another milestone in adulthood. Woohoo!
Woohoo!
Anxious. I'm about to start and then I'll see you guys after it's over.
Hi, Danielle.
Hello.
How are you today?
Good.
All right.
Put some numbing stuff on me and I'm like, I can't feel anything.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
Right here? Numb. Really numb. Good. Okay, Tanya. Take a look. Just to show how fun was it, those wisdom teeth?
Mm-hmm.
You got it?
Mm-hmm. Aww.
She's so brave.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Wait, let me open the door for you. She wants to take her food.
Mm.
Or souvenir.
Are you okay?
Mm-hmm.
You're really tired. Your jaw is exhausted.
Mm-hmm.
You're just so exhausted.
Mm-hmm.
You're very tired.
Mm-hmm.
Your mouth's like this. Hey, don't keep your head down. You gotta keep your head up.
You have to keep your head up. Whoa!
No. You can lift your head down. Hey!
Because my mouth is so numb, but like sore, but like my tongue.
Hi guys, so it's the next day and I have a lisp because I still have gauze in my mouth. I'm still kind of bleeding a little bit, but you guys, look at this. Look at my face. Oh, it's so sore. I just took pain meds, but oh my goodness. My face turned into a square. I look like a marshmallow now. Last night was brutal. The dentist said that last night would have been the worst night. So recovery should be good, but yeah. I have stitches. My face turned into a square.
Okay, y'all. It is now day 2 post-surgery. I've gotten so comfortable with wearing the gauze in my mouth, but in all seriousness, I am so over it. It's painful. The recovery is painful. My face is still a square. The stitches hurt. Oh my gosh, okay. Okay. Ooh, you think that's potato salad? No, it's not, it's lugao. Thank you, Uncle Raymond. Woohoo!
Thank you, Uncle Raymond.
It is now day 3 of recovery. I've decided to not talk too much today because I've been talking my mouth off a lot. So my jaw is not moving while I'm talking to you guys for this one because I can't. But hi, my face. The swelling's going down a little bit on this side, but this side is still very, very swollen. Super sore. I woke up this morning feeling like I wanted to cry. Thank God for pain meds. It really helped. I naturally just look like I have a double chin always, but this is like prominent. Like, look at that. Ow, fudge. Okay, no laughing. I just had my breakfast. A little Thrifty's ice cream. I mixed some chocolate with some cotton candy, and I've already finished the tub in the last 3 days. I'm gonna go and probably get some more ice cream today. And, yeah. Good morning. It is day 5. I did not vlog yesterday. I was too tired. Kind of just wanting to... But look, my face swelled down. I still have my stitches in my mouth. My dentist asked me if I wanted to come in today, but I was supposed to go to clinicals and then clinicals were canceled. So I'm gonna call and see if I can get my stitches out today, because I'm pretty sure that's the only reason why my mouth is still hurting, is because my wounds are healing around the stitches. It didn't register to me until last night, but it's still sore. That's as big as I can open it right now. Usually I can open my mouth wider, so it's still like sore on the jaw, but progress. I can talk. It's still a little bit sore. I can move. It's still a little bit sore, but it's not as bad as the first 3 nights. Those nights were actually brutal. Okay, a little update. I don't know how I can show you guys my stitches. I don't know if you even want to see my stitches. This is a weird thing to say. Are you going to show me? I don't know what I'm saying. But I'm about to go get my stitches taken out. Success. I don't know what else I'm going to do today. I was supposed to go to clinicals, but they canceled it. I think I have an online clinical today. I should go home for that. Okay, I'm gonna go. I am myself again. Again. Look at the swelling has gone down, but the soreness is still there.
Hi. So, I'm probably recording this video the day that I'm gonna be posting this video because, let's be real, I'm a procrastinator when it comes to doing things, and I work best under pressure, and it is now the end of the year. I filmed this in October, and I'm barely editing it now to share with you. Hello. Welcome to the end of the vlog. Welcome to the start of hopefully me trying to step up my game and post more. We'll see. But as you can see, the swelling has gone down, the soreness is gone, my holes have been closed. Just checking. They're closing. It's been a couple months now since I had my surgery, and success, success. Thank you so much for watching this vlog. I hope it entertained you as much as it entertained me watching me just suffer. It's 2020. That's nothing really new, but at least we're suffering together. Okay. That might have helped a couple minutes ago. I will catch you on the next one.